So could you tell me, I guess, what your chief complaint was prior to coming here and how long you've been having these problems?
Well, I had a shoulder problem that I've had for about 6 months. It's ongoing, but not every day. Mm. It just kind of comes and goes, and I think it's from sleeping not long. That was my thought. My knee I've had for about 2 months, that it's been painful when I'm sleeping. It cracks and pops, and it's very hard to sleep. You know, every time I move around, it hurts. And I had a problem with my heel that was just in the last couple of weeks from running, and it seemed to have gotten better in the last few days, but I've only run twice since then, so, and not very far distance, so I haven't wanted to push it. But I feel great now.
How would you describe this treatment compared to anything else you've ever had?
I feel it was very professional. I felt that when you were working on me and the things you were doing, I could actually feel that it was working and that it was balancing me. And I feel like you took great attention to what was going on with me, and you asked the right questions about, you know, my history and what I do and what maybe was causing some of those things. So you addressed those issues personally, and I don't feel like a regular medical doctor that you just go and prescribes you medicine really takes the time to do that. They just want to give you something to help the pain instead of actually get to the bottom of why the pain is there.
So you feel?
I feel great.
Good. Move your shoulder around, see if...
Yeah, it feels good. You just feel lighter and balanced and flexible.
Why don't you stand up and walk around
and
see how...
Well, my hip didn't have problems, but my knee seems fine. It's not clicking at all.
Good.
My shoulder, I can't even feel anything. Great. It wasn't hurting a lot before I got here, but it's not hurting at all now.
Great.
Just feeling really good, energized and motivated.